What's going on, gamers? Welcome to Apex Hosting. Let's go over how to get started with your new server information. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all of our future videos. Once you purchase your first server with Apex Hosting, you're going to get a few emails with some important information. One of these emails is going to include your new server information. In this email, you're going to see things like your IP address and port, and then your billing and panel login info. Your billing info is, of course, what you're going to use to get to your billing account. This is what you made at checkout. This is also where you're going to find things like your plan, upgrading your plan, support tickets, and your recurring payments. The next part of this email is the panel login info. You can use this information to log into your main server panel, which is where you're going to be able to make changes to your server, add mods, and so much more. Once you log in, click Go to My Server, and if you have more than one, a list will appear with all of them. If this is your first and only server, then it'll send you straight to the main panel page. The game server you purchased should, in most cases, be online and running already. You can then use your IP address and port from that same email, or you can copy it from the panel to connect to your game. Your IP is going to be the set of numbers before the colon, and the port is going to be the set of 5 numbers after the colon. When it comes to making changes to your game files, then you're going to need the FTP, which you can find on the left-hand side of the main panel. You can also get to this page using the link in the information email that you were sent. To log in, you're going to use that same panel password in your email and the one that you just used to log into this panel. Make sure not to use your billing account password here. As for any add-ons that you might have gotten, keep an eye out for extra emails that may come your way that will share more information on how to set all of this up. If you have any questions that you can't find in the email, make sure to submit a support ticket in the billing panel for help. That's all of the basics for getting started with your new server info. Of course, we have tons of games to choose from and a ton of tutorials on how to add mod packs, plugins, and so much more. So be sure to take a look through our guides and see if you can find something that works for you. That's all for this one, gamers, and we hope you enjoy your new Apex server.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.